$1.5 million?
Yeah, right in the trunk.
Nobody puts that kind of money in a car.
Get the car back.
Get out of here, he's gonna kill you!